stem cell cartilage repair. Lessons from the goat. A study by Murphy and colleagues using mesenchymal stem cells in a goat highlighted the regenerative effect of mesenchymal stem cell therapy in osteoarthritis. Trauma-induced osteoarthritis was simulated by cutting out the medial meniscus and also cutting the anterior cruciate ligament, followed by exercise. Autologous mesenchymal stem cells in hyaluronan solution were injected into the joint. In the control animals without mesenchymal stem cells, osteoarthritis development was observed as expected, with severe fibrillation and erosion of large areas of articular cartilage, accompanied by bone spur growth and changes to the subchondral bone. In the mesenchymal stem cell treated joints, there was marked regeneration of the medial meniscus and decreased cartilage destruction and bone changes. Injected labeled mesenchymal stem cells were not seen and grafted in the articular cartilage. Labeled mesenchymal stem cells were seen and grafted in the early meniscus tissue, though not in a large enough quantity to account for the majority of the newly formed tissue. These findings suggest that the beneficial effect of mesenchymal stem cells on cartilage protection and on osteoarthritis progression was not due to the direct structural contribution of mesenchymal stem cells, and it's possible that the injected mesenchymal stem cells acted to induce the goat's progenitor cells through various interactions to regenerate meniscus, which in turn slowed cartilage degeneration associated with osteoarthritis. Our pal, the goat. When you click on the button below, you'll get access to a page where you can sign up to receive a free portfolio of information that will give you the inside scoop on how stem cells can help you if you have osteoarthritis. The science, the biology, and most importantly, the results. See you on the other side.